Bot Shot is a robotics competition sponsored by Land O'Lakes. Universities all over the country are going to be building robots that the main goal is to shoot a basket as most accurate. The competition is two parts. The first part is there's multiple spots on the court that the robot has to make shots from in a certain amount of time. Free throw line, side of the key, baseline, layup, and then three-pointer. And then the second part is more of a competition where it'll be like a real game of horse basketball between the other robots. At the end of the competition, the winner will actually get to compete against David Robinson, famous basketball player, in a real game, so we'll decide how accurate a robot really is. Well, my involvement has mostly been on the hardware and mechanical side of it, just mostly building it and like designing. There were a million things that we could do, but then we had to decide which one was the best, which one was the most accurate one. So we realized we needed more of like an almost like stationary shooting mechanism. It intakes the ball and then it rolls all the way down to the feeder, and then the feeder will put the ball up and these two, it's a set of wheels both sides. The wheels are attached to a rotating arm itself. We can control the angle of the arm and the velocity of the wheels. I feel like the hardest parts was mostly making sure everything worked together in one fluid path. So from the intake to the feeder to the shooter, just making sure all of that was consistent and also that it worked with each different system together. I'm excited mostly just because I really like robotics, very passionate about that. And it's a really interesting competition for robots to do something that, like play a sport that humans play. I think that's really cool.